Hey guys, I'm LB. It's Christmas, so how about we play the Winter Testing Initiative? Beep. Come on, let's go. I'm interested to see what exactly is winter-themed about this. It's probably made in hammer, so I can expect some cool stuff from this.
Since I never expected you to make it this far, I have to build this new course just for you.
I've got no portal gun, just crosshairs. I hope this music's not, Oh! Ha! It was a present! That's cute! They got little present icons on them, that's cute! Knock all the stuff off. Oh, can't knock off the mugs. Interesting. Emancipation grid's got little snowflakes in it. That's cute. This is cool. Ooh, interesting. I wonder what this looks like. That's cute. I want the presents to be right side up though. Got it. There we go. Oh, that little music is coming from the laser node receptacle. That guy down there. That's what's making the music. That's cute. Oh. Vertigo is messaging me. Oh, that clears my portals. That's interesting. What does that button do, though? Oh. Hang on, let me tell him. Okay, let's see. Cute little map. That's a quick save. Bert says hi. He asked me to tell everyone that he said hi. I like the Christmas theming in this, it's funny. Oh, it's like frozen deadly goo. That's funny. Interesting. What do they expect me to do? Hmm. had to sneeze just then. Oh, I didn't even see that over there. I overjumped. Let's see where it puts me. If it puts me at my quick save, or if he was kind enough to put a quick save in for me. Okay, he's good, good, good. Save. There we go. Now I've got a portal over there. And, let's go ahead and save one more time like this. And I'll get over here. No portal aim assist, come on! You know better than that. Do I even want to do that? I'm going to say we can need a run for it with the button. Yes! Aha! I heard a cube disintegrate somewhere, which doesn't make sense because the cube should have already, like, died in the deadly goo. Oh, okay, that turns that off. What now? The door... something's up there. What's up with this? Cube here. Oh, that was actually like spot on.
Well done. Interesting note. I only created this test to watch test subjects fail. And you didn't. You must be very, very proud. I'm building the world's smallest trophy for you.
The turret there, interesting. Oh, interesting. Ceiling. Okay. Oh, I know. Gotta do this first of all. And then... this thing can pull me over. And we can put the cube on the button. At least these spots have portal aim assists. That might turn off. Oh no, that doesn't turn off the grid. Okay, so that looks like it's one of the last things I need to do. Because that looks like it opened the exit, which we don't want to do right now. Oh, I have to place the cube first, that's it. Place the cube first, and then I just walk through. And do what we did before. Get over there is the question. I don't know how to get over there now. Let's try this. Not quite what I wanted to do. I'm actually quite stumped. I know what to do. Maybe. Maybe. But I'm not very sure. Wait, no, that's just for the turret. Is there like something up there I'm not seeing? Let's see if there's a portal surface up there. Oh. This, that changes things a lot. Wish I'd known about that sooner. There we go. That's pretty simple.
Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything. Oh, you are kidding me. Sometimes, testing has to occur outside the confines of the lab.
This is cool. It's very cleverly placed level geometry.
Electrocuted, shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. Now let's continue testing.
Little hats. There we go. Place the portals back. Oh wait, how do we get up there? Deal with this again. Man, that's a Portal 1 sound. Haven't heard that sound in ages. Let's see, what do we got going on here? Shoot this laser at? Oh, right there? Laser receptacle all the way over here. Two of them. This one turns off the shield. I mean, the emancipation girl. Is it even visible from here? Oh yeah, that's visible from here. I messed up my aim a little. And I still messed up my aim. Okay, I think I see what I have to do. I first gotta do this guy. Then I can take the laser whenever I want. Nope, that's a wall. I can't even shoot through that. Wow. Because there's a tree inside there. That's cute. This is interesting. I'm actually really confused here. I am super confused. I guess that's not so bad, though. Oh wait, I can put a... portals in here. That kinda alleviates some of the problems I'm having. I still don't understand... how I am supposed to... I think I know. can't shoot. Okay, what good does this do me? I'm doing some sort of progress, but I don't understand how or why it's benefiting me. So this is a portal I can just shoot whenever I want, so... even let me put it on the edge, it always aligns it to the center. That's weird. Same thing with that portal. I wonder what happens if this laser aims up at the sky. It's actually hitting the skybox. That's funny. Any other laser nodes anywhere that I'm not seeing? I am so confused. This is such a hard test. Okay, since it's been almost 40 minutes, I'm gonna cut this episode here, and if I figure it out, I'm gonna start recording again. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode, hopefully. Goodbye!